Hey, calm down for 1 second. Calm down for 1 second. We the People sucks and it's dead and buried. It was a stupid idea from bad creative and all that's gone.
Have been full-time MMA training, and it pays off with a win here tonight in his professional debut inside the Bellator cage with Josh Rafferty and our good buddy Rob Bradford.